speaking from Uriri. I told guys the other time, and I am telling, including my governor, that he has served his term, is coming to a close of his second term, second and final term. In his first term, he was elected on a PDP ticket. If indeed he believed that the PDP ticket was better, he would have defended his seat on the PDP ticket. But because he knows that that was just by a circumstantial win, that's why he came back to the party. This party, ODM, was very gracious enough to give him an opportunity to serve his second term on ODM. We are asking him, even me, I wanted to be governor of this county. And when he was defending his seat, when it was very clear that he was going to defend his seat, I said, I am not going to be the reason that is going to make the Uriri people lose the governorship. I shelved my ambition. I am also now asking him, do not be the reason that is going to make Raila Odinga miss becoming the president. So we do not want confusion. And I have said, people who have been making noise here about PDP and all those other parties, there is nothing called PDP. All you see as PDP is UDA. That is the truth. Governor Okoth Obado ne defend seat mare kendo na wuothe iuka. Ma biro mawacho ni an kikabed sababu mabro miyo governor kik defend kome e term mar ariyo. Mana wacho ni an ambition mara mar bedo governor aketo piny e gino dogo mumiyo. Donge kamano. Ama kwayo governor Obado. Isetimo two terms. Kikibed no sababu makoro damono Raila dibedo no president sa makoro piny to siji. And indeed, I will get your poko wotho ka kia timo registration mari UDA kia PDP. Nyaka nyocha ne kaja PDP gijo UDA ringe gari ya chia. Because if governor wanted to be president, odo anje gans president pa chia lona. These are things makoro we have to say as they are. Raila, all over, is walking across the country. Sanicho, here in Western. This coming week, Odi Turkana, Odi Eldoret, Odu Nakuru, Odu Adi Meru, Katu Wapurubedo Gia Grand Rally in Nairobi. Kunde Modi Egite, Jiyo Seendo.